mean, I think so. I think we both come from the, you know, the same draft class, but a same era, and we both built our careers on hard work. And you know, I think, you know, you're looking at two very dedicated gym rats, frankly. And so I mean, there's definitely a lot of commonality in there amongst what seem like a lot of differences from afar. And I definitely think we can relate to each other's drive and competitive spirit.